Adjectives are quality words that describe what something is like. Some examples are good, bad, new, and happy.
In English, adjectives are used in two ways. One, to modify a noun, as in good dog. And two, in a sentence with is, describing the subject, as in the dog is good.
In Clallam, also, an adjective can be used in two ways. To modify a noun, as in
I,
skaha, good dog, and as an intransitive verb describing the subject, as in itsa skaha, the dog is good.
Here is a list of useful quality words.
I,
as hot as.
As hot as.
Chuck.
Chuck.
Nan.
Iam.
Iam.
Hot was.
Hot was.
Chuck.
Chuck. Estach.
Hong.
Hong.
Puck.
Puck.
Nick eich.
Nick eich.
Note that there are two words in Clallam that mean old. Quoth Chuck is used only of people and animals. Es os implies old and worn out and is used only for inanimate objects.
Let's review the adjectives one more time.
I. Es chaes. Chuck. Oops. Len. Iam. Hot was. Chuck. Estach. Hong. Puck.
Now, let's build sentences.
Es chaes.
Sa
quishu. Es chaes.
Sa quishu.
Chet. Sa snauch. Chet. Sa snauch. Chet. Sa skaha. Chuck sa skaha. Eitz ichlen. Eitz ichlen.
Ngat sa skik aek. Ngat sa skik aek. Chuck.
Chuck.
Chuck. Iam.
Iam.
Iam. I.
I.
I. Es hot as.
As hot as.
Es chaes.
Es
tach.
Es os.
Es tach.
Nick eich.
Nick eich.
Nick eich.
Nen.
Nen.
Len. Quee chuck.
Quee chuck.
check. Hotless.
Home.
Puck.
Hartningst a queens hat lam, nist aimut and queer teo hanash.